Hey guys, what's up, Mr. Android here, and in today's video I'm going to do a battery drain test between the Samsung Galaxy M40 and the Galaxy A50. Well, the Galaxy M40 comes with a 3500 mAh battery, while the Galaxy A50 has got a slightly bigger battery, which is 4000 mAh. Guys, it will be interesting to see if Galaxy M40 can compete with the A50 when it comes to battery backup. So make sure you watch this video till the end. And also, before we start, please do give this video a like and also subscribe to this channel, because it takes almost 9 to 10 hours to make this kind of videos. So please do give this video a like to appreciate my efforts. Now, without wasting any more time, let's begin. Guys, both these phones are connected to the same Wi-Fi network and no apps are running in the background. Also, I have set the brightness level to the maximum in both these devices. It's time to start with the AnTuTu benchmark. After the first AnTuTu test, the battery on the Galaxy A50 is now at 97%, where the M40 has 95% battery. I will repeat this test for 2 more times and let's see if there is any further drain in the battery. Now, after running 3 AnTuTu tests, let's check the battery drop on both of these devices. So the battery on the Galaxy A50 is at 92%. And the M40 has 89% battery left. Now let's play some music for 1 hour and then we will see the battery drop. So guys, after playing 1 hour of music, let's check the battery drop. So the battery on the Galaxy A50 is at 75%, while the Galaxy M40 is at 70%. Now it's time to watch YouTube videos for 2 hours and then we will see the battery drain. After 2 hours of watching YouTube, I can see that the battery has dropped quite a lot on M40. So the battery on the Galaxy A50 is at 54%, while the M40 is at 34%. Now it's time to play PUBG, since most of us play this game on daily basis. I will play PUBG for 1 hour. Note that the graphic settings are same on both of these devices. Now, after playing PUBG for almost 1 hour, there is a huge difference in the battery drop. So the Galaxy A50 is at 40%, while the M40 is struggling at 10%. So the combination of Super AMOLED display and 4000 mAh battery is doing a great job for Galaxy A50. Now it's time to open camera application and record videos for 1 hour. At 4 hours and 55 minutes, M40 was the first one to give up. Well, this was expected because the M40 has got a smaller battery, while the Galaxy A50 is still going great with 34% battery left. After recording 1 hour of video in full HD, Samsung Galaxy A50 still got 24% battery left. This is just crazy, guys. Now it's time to play Asphalt 9 for 1 hour and let's see if Samsung Galaxy A50 still survives. After playing Asphalt 9 for 1 hour, Samsung Galaxy A50 has still got 7% battery left. Guys, I am already impressed with the battery performance of Galaxy A50. Now let's do AnTuTu test one more time and see whether this will be the end for Galaxy A50. Guys, after running AnTuTu test again, the Galaxy A50 battery is at 4%. This is insane, guys. And now finally I will watch some more YouTube videos and try to kill this battery. At 6 hours and 52 minutes, Samsung Galaxy A50 finally gave up, which is almost 2 hours more than M40. So that's pretty much it, guys. Well, we all know that the Galaxy A50 will perform better, but the difference was quite huge between these two smartphones when it comes to battery backup. That's it, guys. If you guys liked the video, then be sure to hit that like button and also subscribe to the channel for more such content. I am Mr. Android and I will catch you guys in the next one.